Indeed.
I want you to get out of here, do you understand?
And for this, I must beg the indulgence of my former assistant in matters of impalement, the butcher's original apprentice. What do you say, Jen? One more time for the sweet souvenir? Come on. You may feel more comfortable without that garment, Miss Everdeen.
You'll have to filch me a new one, Bill.
Anything in your pockets tonight?
Oh, I ain't started working yet.
About that locket that I gave you. Apologies, my dear. Pick it up. Whoopsie daisy! Now it's good and broke. I can't seem to get anything right tonight. You got the sand to give them a grand finale?
Maybe when you're aiming a little straighter.
Get rid of these goddamn monkeys! Strike up, boys!
Ready?
This is a night for America!
Hold in our hearts the memory of our fallen brothers
whose blood stains the very streets we walk today. Also on this night, we pay tribute to the leader of our enemies. An honorable man who crossed over bravely, fighting for what he believed in. To defeat my enemy, I extinguish his life and consume him as I consume these flames. In honor of Priest Vallon.
Come on, Priest Vallon!
That's a wound.
God!
I want you all to meet the son of Priest Vallon. I took him under my wing. And see how I'm repaid. Saves my life one day so he can kill me the next like a sneak thief. Instead of fighting like a man. A base defiler, unworthy of a noble name.
Oh, Jesus!
Why, that'll do, McGuire. Splay him out!
That's your aim for blockies! You get to watch!
Folks, here they got me!
This is fresh meat. What I mean, we need to tenderize this meat a little bit. All right, let's kiss goodnight to that pretty young face of yours. What'll it be then? Rib or chop? Loin or shank?
The liver!
The spleen! The tongue kidney!
The lung!
The liver!
The leg!
The tongue!
The kidneys!
The stomach!
The heart! The heart!
The heart? This boy has no heart!
Kill him!
Kill him!
He ain't earned a death at my hands. No. He'll walk amongst you marked with shame. A freak worthy of Barnum's Museum of Wonders. God's only man spared by the butcher.
No, please!